This is Ovita from Thane.
इनका नाम ओविटा है, ये थाने से आते हैं.
On 1st September 2024,
पहले सितंबर 2024
में, Pastor Michael had called out a flat number 303 in the crowd.
Pastor Michael ने भीड़ से ऐसे नाम को पकारा था, flat number 303 करके.
She lives in a flat with the same number.
वो कहती है कि उसी नंबर के फ्लैट में वो रहती है.
Pastor Michael prophesied on her saying that her lungs are being healed.
Pastor Michael जी ने ऐसी भविष्यवाणी की थी कि उनके जो फेफड़े हैं वो चंगे हो रहे हैं.
To confirm the healing, he said that you will receive a certificate of appreciation from your organization, or the certificate had already been released.
वो कहती है कि तुम्हारी जो चंगाई है वो पूरी तरह सुनिश्चित करने के लिए आपके जो संस्था है उससे आपको एक प्रमाण पत्र मिलेगा जो चिन्ह होगा कि आप पूरी रीति से चंगे हो चुके हैं.
I see the number 303 or 330, something like that. I want you to come in front quickly right now. This is your number. I don't know whether it's connected to your house. It's 303. I'm not sure. Would you please come in front quickly? That. Just come in front. Spirit of God, just move. Somebody begin to pray. Somebody just begin to pray right now. Holy Spirit of God, move right now. In the name of Jesus. Lift your hand up to God. What did I speak about you? 303. Lift your hand to God. When I saw in the realm of the spirit for you, you know, I saw the Lord touching your chest.
Yes.
And the Lord healing you in your chest area.
Amen.
Because there is a fear in your heart that there could be some issue over there.
Yes,
there's
yes,
the spirit of fear leaving you right now.
Yes,
the anointing of the Holy Spirit is touching you right now.
Yes,
why I saw the number 303, I will tell you. The Lord has called you in that place. The Lord has raised you up in that place. In the name of Jesus. The Lord is touching your body right now. And a curse is breaking over your life. Over your family, in fact. In the holy and matchless name of Jesus. Was there anybody in your family that smoked? Like a chain smoke. I'm not talking about just one or two. Something. Like smoke.
Cigarette.
I don't know. Because I saw lungs. I saw lungs. And God cleaning the lungs. I'm interpreting. God cleaning the lungs. The Lord is cleaning the lungs right now. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Pastor, as you rightly said, it is her who is suffering with the lung issues.
2 years before, Pastor, my lungs were infected.
Oh, okay. Come fast. The Lord's anointing is coming upon you right now. In the holy name of Jesus. Listen. As I pray over you today. There is going to be a change in your body. I break the curse of the devil over your life. Today I break every curse over your life. In the name of Jesus. And God's people said amen. Stand up. As a sign. Hezekiah asked the prophet Isaiah.
Hezekiah ने भविष्यवक्ता यशायाह से पूछा.
What is the sign that this thing will happen?
ये चीज पूरा होगा इसका क्या निशानी है?
The sign that this thing will happen is in your company they will give you a certificate of appreciation.
और आपके कंपनी में आपको जो अप्रिसिएशन का सराहना का सर्टिफिकेट देंगे.
They will give you a certificate of appreciation or that certificate has already been released to you.
दिया जाएगा या पहले से आपके लिए जारी हो चुका है.
Talk to me.
On Monday we had a finance call.
On Monday is which Monday? Last Monday.
Monday, yeah. Which went. There was a call which all of the entire finance team from all locations came together. And on that call, for the first time in 4 years that I worked in the company, my name was taken and they appreciated me for my work. Not once, but
here
three
we go.
Times.
Somebody receive it. In the name of Jesus.
She says that on 10th September, she received a letter from an organization stating that she has been promoted, and when she checked the letter, it was dated on 1st of September 2024.
वो कहती है कि 10 सितंबर से उन्हें एक संगठन से एक प्रमाण पत्र प्राप्त किया था, लेकिन उस प्रमाण पत्र की तारीख जो थी वो पहले सितंबर थी और वो पहले ऐसे कभी नहीं हुआ था.
She says that in her organization, promotions happen in the month of April.
वो कहती है कि उनके संगठन में जो पदोन्नति होती है वो अप्रैल के महीने में होती है.
However, she had unexpectedly received a promotion post the appraisal season.
वो कहती है कि उन्हें अनपेक्षित रूप से मूल्यांकन से पहले वाले त्वचा में उन्हें ये प्राप्त हुआ है. वो सारी महिमा प्रभु यीशु मसीह में देती है.